So I'm from Georgia, right? You know what I'm saying? I've been living in Georgia my entire life. But guess what? I have not listened to one Lil Baby. Actually, hold on. Let me not say that. I have not gone out of my way to listen to Lil Baby ever. Until I went on Monkey. I went on Monkey the other day and I met this girl. I don't know if she wants her name to be publicized, but you know who you are. And I appreciate you for giving me this idea. So I got on here and I was like, bro. Okay, Lil Baby must be tough. She had a poster. She said she was going to the concert. She had a Lil Baby blanket. A blanket, bro. She sleeps with Lil Baby. She breathes Lil Baby. Like, this is crazy. So now I have to listen to him. And she wasn't even from Georgia. So now I gotta get in with y'all and listen to this. We're gonna react to I think I'll like this song. Get it, cuz.
And I get it, I'm the one different. They ain't on what I be on. They ain't spent the night in front of no nigga home. They don't know what beef is like unless they put it in a song. I'ma start the war before ever admitting that I'm wrong. It's my pride again. And these tens have me dying to spin. And you be playing till your mans end up dying again. A real stepper when it's pressure, stand on all the beers. Play, he ain't know I was a snake till I smile and he see it. Say I'm slimy, but look how many mouths I fed. Niggas be fighting with they demons. I put mans to bed. Found out she fucking. It crushed me cause the time I spent. Should've told me they was fucking for the child was there. No, they told you about the island. It's piranhas there. Got my gun ain't catching no ones. He getting loud. He's scared.
Bro, I like the fact that he's actually talking about something. When I was on that call with that girl on Monkey, the girl who sent me that, showed me the Lil Baby, she was saying how she, like, they actually be talking about something. Like, I said this exact same thing. Like, this isn't Lil Baby yet, but, like, he's actually talking about something. And that's what I like about songs, bro. Not just talking about a whole bunch of BS. Like, he actually talking about, like, actual real situations, like, or, like, stuff that has more, like, let me, how can I say this? Like, more people, more people could relate to that.
No way you can survive in a while. I've been out here a while. I lost soldiers and lieutenants to get it at us now. I ain't kneel about, I ain't pretend I vow. Managed to win somehow. And I seen blood from war. Harder to wash off your hands than you think. I seen love that you thought that it was. End up lying to your face.
You thought that it was. End up lying to your face.
And I've been trying to stay away. Had a rob for methazine, I'm trying to stay away. Told me they was gonna fall through, I wait around, they flicked on me. Supposed to be my dog, but you tell bros that you gonna take from me. Damn, homie, I just hope your mom can take that pressure when we blam on you.
Bro, I hope I never have to experience, like, that fake stuff, bro. Like, at least in the way that he's explaining it. Because I haven't, bro, I've been so, like, with people, I just be so cautious, bro. I be so cautious. Like, yeah, I'm gonna dab you up, you know, feel me? But, like, I don't know, bro. Some people really just be weird, bro. And I don't be messing with none of that, bro. I hope I never experience it. Like, you feel like you close, but, like, you're not at all. I hope I never have to experience that. I hope you don't have to either. Or if you have, bro, watch out, man.
Ain't no carpet deuces, I'm just playing, you gotta stand on it. Really, I'm too booked up for that bullshit, put my mans on it. Make sure they go through, stick to the plan, homie. Call me by myself, you niggas ran from me. We gon' tear this motherfucker up, they put a hand on me. Got his baby mama in a tux, she right here laying on me. I just gave her 20,000 bucks, say this for gas money. I been putting every dollar up like it's my last money. I can't go, bro. Everybody asks for something, I can't say no. You done crossed the line too far, I can't let it go. And it really fucked my head up, but I can't let it show. Cause everybody knows me. I'm sending an invoice out to anyone who owes me. I ain't really tripping off your bitch, dog, she chose me. I'm for my team, it ain't no game, you can't control me.
Ain't no way you can survive in a while. I've been out here a while.
Damn, bro. I'm liking it, bro. I'm not gonna lie, I'm liking it. But I feel like that girl, she probably already know all the lyrics to the song, bro. Like, I'm not gonna be honest. Like, I feel like it just in my head. And if you're watching this, I feel like you're just singing along while I'm reacting to this. Like, but, like, overall, like, I like this song. Not gonna lie. Like, he's talking about something. Like, I'm liking his flow. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if he's gonna be my favorite artist, but. This is some, bro.
All our soldiers and lieutenants to get it at is now. I ain't kneel about, I ain't pretend I vow. Managed to win somehow. And I seen blood from war, harder to wash off your hands. And you think I seen love that you thought that it was, end up lying to your face.
You thought that it was, end up lying to your face.
M. I ain't gonna lie, this is, yeah, I like this, bro. I can't believe, bro, I'm gonna start listening to more music, bro. If y'all listen to Lil Baby and y'all like this song or whatever, leave some more music in the friggin' comments below, bro, because I'm gonna be reacting to more music, bro. I'm gonna give y'all my honest opinion always. In some of my videos, bro, I would say my honest opinion about a song and y'all would just be going crazy. I would be a terrible YouTuber to be like, yeah, this is a fire. Every single reaction. I'm not gonna say that, bro. I wanna have something to say with every single video. At least something a little unique, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not just gonna be like, yeah, this song is lit. Yeah, I'm not doing all that, bro. Y'all gotta understand, bro. Being a reaction YouTuber, like, I don't want to just be saying words just to say words, you feel me? Like, I ain't doing all that, bro. But anyways, if y'all have any other videos that y'all need to react to, it can be music related or not related, I don't friggin' know. Leave it in the comments below, and if y'all enjoyed this video, make sure you like the video and subscribe. We trying to hit that 100, you know what I'm saying? We trying to hit 100. We already hit 40, and we only been posted for like a week. Come on now. Hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys very, very soon. And I'm going to upload and stuff. So keep them post notifications on. Peace.